Previous class we discussed about the question answers up to first and second question. We discussed first and second question. Okay, children. Children, all of you, open your book and turn on the page number 144. Page number 144. Here, third question. What is your third question, children? What is a habit? Okay, write down the question. What is a habit? Third one. What is a habit? It is our third question. Okay, what is a habit? Write down the answer for this question. Answer. What is the habit, children? Habit is the usual behavior of a person. Okay? Write down the answer. Habit. 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 Is a. Habit is the usual behavior. Habit is the usual behavior of habit is the usual behavior of a person. Okay, what's the question, children? What is a habit? What is a habit? Write an answer for this question. Habit is the usual behavior of a person. Okay? Behavior. B-E-H-A-V-I-O-U-R. Behavior. How to pronounce this word? Behavior. Okay? Write an answer in your book. It is a behavior. B-E-H-A-V-I-O-U-R. Behavior. Of. Usual behavior of a person is called a habit. Okay? Children, move on to the next question. Is it clear for all? Okay. Next one. Fourth question. Good habits. every day. So, second one, brush your teeth twice a day. We need to brush our teeth how much time? Twice a day. Okay. Brush your teeth twice a day. Okay, write down the answer. Children, next move on to the fifth question. Okay, what's the fifth question? How can we show good manners in a school? Fifth one. What's the question, children? How can we show good manners in a school? Okay, write down the answer for this question. Okay, children, write down the answer for this question. Okay, I always wish my teachers. Wish my teachers. I always wish my teachers, okay? I always wish my teachers. Second. Here, read the story and fill the blanks with the words given below in the boxes. Here one story is given. So also they give a blanks. You need to read that story and also fill the suitable words in this blank, okay? First I read this story, okay? You listen carefully. One day, Raman, Uday and Rahul were playing with the ball in their lawn. The ball went into their neighbor's house. Raman went there and said, "Dash, return my ball." But the neighbor did not give it back. The ball had hit him on his head. Raman said, "I am very dash. I will be careful in the future." When Raman got the ball back, he said, "Dash," and went back to play. Here one story is given, children. You need to fill the suitable words in this gap, okay? First one. One day, Raman, Uday and Rahul were playing with the ball in their lawn. Okay, Raman, Uday and Rahul are the three friends. These three friends are playing in a garden, okay, with a ball. The ball went into neighbor's house. That time what happened? His ball went into the neighbor's house. Raman went there and said, here Raman went to ask his ball. So that time what, which word he has used in that time? He used please. If you want something, that time you must use the word please. Please give me a pen, like that, okay? So right here, please. First one, please. P-L-E-A-S-E. Okay, please. Raman went there and said, "Please return my ball." Okay. Raman said, "Please return my ball." If you want something, you must ask with the help of word please. Okay. Please return my ball. After that, but the neighbor did not give it back. What happened here? Neighbor did not return his ball. The ball had hit him on his head, but the neighbor did not give it back. The ball had hit him on his head. Okay. Raman said, at that time, ball is hit on his head. Okay. That time he heard that person. So if you heard someone, what will you say? You must say sorry. Which word? Sorry. So that time Raman also said sorry. "I am very sorry," he said. "I am very sorry." Sorry. If you heard someone, you must say sorry. Yes. O-R-R-Y. Sorry. Okay. That time Raman also said sorry. "I am very sorry. I am very sorry." Okay. Next. "I will be careful in the future." So now "I am very sorry. I will be careful in the future." When Raman got the ball back, he said, which word, children? He said, "Thank you." If you got something, you must say thank you. So he also said thank you and went back to play. Right here, thank you. Thank you. Okay. First word please, next word is sorry, next word is thank you. Write it in your book, children. Thank you. Children, is it clear for all? Move on to the activity job. Okay? Activity job. Okay, it is your project work. Okay, is it clear for all?